Ms. Piper called me up to the office and asked me, do you want to be a peer mentor? And I said, sure. My role as a peer mentor is I just want to help as much as I can. Gabriel, the kid I mentor, if he does good, we can color, we can talk, we can draw. But if he does bad, we just talk about it. And I just love it.
The role of the school counselor is pretty diverse, especially in an elementary school. There's a lot of individual time with students, there's a lot of group counseling with students, and then obviously you're collaborating constantly with teachers and administration. I get the privilege of being able to incorporate PBIS, especially into my small groups. The way I even form my small groups is I get feedback from the teachers, what kinds of skills they feel their students need to work on, so I collect that data from them. And a lot of it has been anger management, coping strategies, some anxiety coping strategies, just some general social skills. How do we get along with friends, you know, resolve conflict.
We also made our be respectful, be responsible, be safe a little bit more simple so students really could understand it and know it. Sometimes kindergartners had a hard time memorizing a long thing to say each morning, so I think the three B's really helps them know, okay, what do I have to do at school? Be safe, be respectful, be responsible, and it's really simple to talk about that and refer back to it over and over again. I recognize kids for everything that they do positive. I'm constantly looking to catch students making a strong choice, whether it's sitting nicely crisscross on the carpet, whether it's walking in a quiet line. I'm always saying, thank you for doing that.
Classroom management is always something that affects student learning. If you're constantly focusing on behavior problems in a negative way, then your time spent teaching gets minimized. By reinforcing those positive behaviors, giving out the PBIS tickets, it encourages some of the kids that you would have to normally spend time talking to because of their negative behaviors to exhibit those positive behaviors.
If everyone's trying to do the best, then it's like a better work environment for everyone.
At Norte, PAWS is reinforced throughout the entire campus. We speak the PAWS language. We reinforce it in the classroom, on the playground, and in the cafeteria. So it's everywhere. The students get it. Students feel welcome, and they know that they're safe here, and that if there is a problem, they can come to a teacher or even an assistant and ask for help, and that they'll be listened to and validated and heard.
I think that's one of my favorite parts about PBIS is students can struggle, especially in kindergarten. Some students, they're just having a hard time learning how to be in school, how to be a student. And I'm not trying to put them down for having a hard time learning that. I am trying to lift them up as much as I can. I'm building their self-esteem. Instead of saying, okay, you're not doing this correctly, I find every opportunity that they are doing something the best that they can.